dividing up parcels, and he got 200 or 300 acres, and so it went from like...
So he actually lived here.
That's nice.
Yeah. Yeah, Sandy, I'd seen her name online. So yeah. She was like contributing on the internet.
Yeah.
But not that I met her.
Yeah. It would be interesting if you have any interest in that. So today we were just talking about, and we had lots of people.
We have a lot of people stop here?
Yeah,
actually.
And a lot of the Amish people, and some would come become a priest in Ohio, and they'd come in the van. You know, and they say, you know, there's a cemetery back here. Yeah. Well, that's crazy. So you guys are headed to Ohio?
Yep.
Yeah,
we're just,
we
normally address your Somerset.
Yeah,
I was basically, I was like, well,
this
is what
I love
to do.
Great.
I'm glad
you did.
It is.
Yeah.
I know there's several people that lived here, but probably 30, 40 years ago.
Okay. Yeah. And they're telling me that there's
Weaver Union
stuff. So,
probably.
Wow, this is cool. Yeah. I'm glad you were here.
Yeah, I'm so glad too to have met you. And I have family that lives in Lancaster too. So